Here we go for a ride just outside of Hillsborough.